I think because it is Mike Charlie. Go.
We combine Mike and Charlie.
You know on San Diego?
That whole street there.
14? Okay, so it's almost 5, yeah.
Was it the same time there was a fire in Carlsbad?
Yeah.
Yeah, then yeah, 2014. May something.
Yeah.
May 4th?
I know because it was right before my birthday, and it's 5 years ago.
That's crazy. Did it rip through here?
Oh, you didn't?
Everything was burnt.
Wow.
This was like big trees.
But I never guessed.
They chopped them down. The fire department comes and they bring a crew in, and they come with chainsaws and just chop everything down.
But Martin, the back of his pool was burned.
Yeah.
Really?
He left the back of that pool. And this house here...
The only thing they lost a big tree, and we couldn't see the solar panels back there.
But I was down there spraying with a hose, so there's nobody there. And the other side, you see that house over there?
Yeah.
You could see the flames way above that house. So it was at least
50 feet, yeah.
Yeah.
Carlsbad fire was the same, the poinsettia fire. That was, I was at school, and it was at my, like, a block from my school.
Uh-huh.
It was crazy. Huge flames, just, that was the craziest day. Any houses burnt in this area from that fire?
Yeah, I think
we had
three.
That one down there. And then see those 5 houses are not in Fairbanks, they all burned.
Yeah.
And on the other side of the valley, the Rancho Santa Fe side, they burned.
Yeah.
And I think there was one house, like, it was really weird because there was...
Yeah, one...
It skipped, and it got one house in a line of 5, it went to the middle house.
Oh yeah, I've seen that kind of stuff, it's weird.
My wife, he's got nothing to worry about, my house will go up for 4 years.
Yeah. I hope none of that happens here. There aren't that many rattlesnakes.
I don't know, the doctor lives across the street. Come on now.
Maybe I'll give it a try. Nice to meet you guys.
Thank you.